to tell something about inlay artwork, it has a history of around 400 years here in Mysore. And it also has a history wherein people from Persia, the artisans from Persia came to Mysore and practiced this artwork here in Mysore. And it was widely practiced all over Mysore, and there were almost more than 30,000 artisans who used to practice this artwork. So many artisans also, you know, took this as their career and were practicing this artwork. Now, as the time progressed, the artisans got reduced. Now, from 30,000, they came to 20,000, 10,000, 5,000. Now, they are only in hundreds. So this is a dying art, and we definitely need to look into this artwork and revive this artwork. If I want to tell the process of inlay artwork, so initially the draftsman who actually draw the artwork using the pen and pencil. Once the artwork is ready, the next process is choosing the wood. Right now we have more than 50 different varieties of wood which we use. Single grains of the wood actually we use for this artwork. So we choose the wood, what wood to be used for this artwork. Later on, once the wood is ready, so we take it to the working area wherein the cutting starts. The cutting is done by a tool called bow, where the blade thickness is around 0.5 mm. So when we actually join the two wood, there will be hardly any gap at all. Once the wood is taken to the working area, we start cutting the wood. So it is completely hand cut. Each piece of wood is carefully cut by the artisan. Once all the wood is cut, we join all the wood, we'll paste it together. So now here there are two things again. Once the wood is cut, either it can be a patch art or it can be inlaid. If you need a patch art where we actually join all the wood and press it to the plywood. Or else we can also, what we do is we will take the hardwood, we will carve the wood, put this artwork inside so that is inlaid. So inlay is nothing but actually you are inlaying the artwork inside the wood. The artwork which is cut, we grew the hardwood and we make sure that the inlay is the artwork is inlaid onto the hardwood. So once the wood is carved and the inlay artwork is pasted onto the hardwood, we take it to the finishing part where we do the sanding. After completely sanding it, apply 2 coats of the sealing. After the sealing is done, there is something called the graver, where we use the very sharp knife to do the detailing of the artwork. Once the graver is completed, we use the wax to actually, you know, to bring the highlighting of the artwork. Once the highlighting is done, we again use the final sealing and the polish to bring out that beautiful artwork. This art really needs some design intervention, and this art really needs a lot and lot of encouragement. This art is almost dying, and there are very few artisans who are working on this, and there are no new guys who wanted to learn this artwork. What we really need is we need support from the government, we need support from the designers, wherein they use this artwork and bring some design interventions, bring new techniques to this artwork, so that this artwork could be alive and pass on to generations to come. Please help for this artwork.